yesterday the boy Laker fan dropped this. I'll drop this bit of news, man. He said, "Do people that talk about IRL basketball and 2K arguments realize theirs smothered jump shots go in real life? LeBron averages 2 dunks per game. Curry averages 38% from 3 this season. Oh, and you're not playing the game in third person." I'm just paraphrasing right there, man. Like I said, bro, I've always said stuff like that, and I just try to get across to people that, listen, man, your real life arguments are not valid here. I have never missed a shot because of defense. I miss because I missed. At least that's how I feel in my head. I'm sure that most of y'all that play basketball, they feel the same. I hit smother shots all the time, hit smother layups all the time. But you can't have that type of thing happen in a video game, because a video game has the ability to be balanced, so we want to try to make it be balanced. That boy Downwork, he said something else. He kind of said something the same thing. He said, "Dudes really think that it's a video game is an excuse to be I said it. We know it's a video game. We advising you to choose a different one." Bro, I am dead. Like I said, man, the real life argument, it really just don't fly in the video game realm, because we know that in order for it to be a fun video game, they have to augment reality, more or less. So it's got to be different than that. But you know what you don't have to augment? You don't have to augment your bank account or anything like that, because liking the video helps you get your VC up. How do we do that? Listen, man, every time y'all like the video, every single Friday, we give away $50 in VC, Cash App, and or I'll buy you a copy of 2K if you don't have the game yet. All you got to do is like the video and comment retwist down below. Notice the retwist now.
That was going to be my word of the day.
What's the word of the day then, Bridget?
Retwist.
Retwist. Bridget says the word of the day is retwist. Y'all see how she just be copying me, man? She can just be yourself, Bridget. Anyway, the retwist, I say I'm going to grow dread. She says she's going to grow on too, bro. It's crazy, man. Just be yourself. Anyway, so check it out. Retwist is the word of the day. Comment that down below. And also, you will be entered at the end of the month. We're giving away a PS5 or an Xbox One. All you got to do is like the video, comment retwist at the end of your comment. And now that we got all that out of the way, good morning out there in 2K land, man. I hope y'all having a fantastic day. Hold on. Y'all, oh boy. Hey, look. Hold on 1 second. We got to go back real quick, man. Notice the move that oh my Jesus, look at this right here. You can pull out the tape measure. 1, 2, 3, 4. It's 100 inches between them. But Gambit sold a shot, man. Anyway, good morning out there in 2K land, man. We're gonna start this thing off by saying the boy Solo DF. Oh, he's not Solo DF. I'm never gonna really be able to get that out of my vernacular for a while, but we're gonna try. The boy Solo says, "I was the first legend in NBA 2K22. Should I go for it again this year?" Now, I ain't gonna lie to y'all, man. I think those legend videos are gonna be very rare and few and far between. And I really think that a lot of people are going to get like this. If there was ever a year to blow up shoe weight from being legend, I believe that this is going to be the year. Let me show y'all something real quick before we keep going, man, that I'm tired of. I'm sick and tired of this, bro. Can y'all stop doing this? Look at this. Look at this. Somebody come look at this. What is this? There's literally a mile between Gambit and his man. What are you doing? I don't get it, man. They be leaving Gambit open. I'm of the mind of Hezzy, where he says Gambit be before the game, he be cash-apping people on the low and say, "Hey, just don't guard, bro." They don't be guarding this dude. This dude got a 93 ball with his little dude. Dude, that's his little bill right now. That ain't even his big guard. And they don't guard him, bro. But you know it is what it is. So hey, we just gonna see how it goes. Speaking of the legend race, that boy Nate XC, he tweeted out his joint, man, and he got 32,000 points. He already got those 500 GOAT games done. I think people thought that they would be a little bit harder, but you know, it just wasn't. He's got 4 season quests completed, and he's got, what does it say? He's earned 4 of the 20 city events or whatever. So hey, man, that's dope. Conversely, we got Elite Deadly. He just throwing this stuff out there, man. He's saying, "I got 45,000 points on them boys. All of his done. He's got eight of the city quests done, and then he's got 4 of the season." So I'm sure Nadex, he probably tweeted that out before it had it updated or whatever. So you know, like last week, that was last week or something like that. That was the latest update that we got. So you know, we able to see where we are in that thing. I'm pretty sure Po' Boy Sin is right there with it. I don't know exactly what his up-to-date numbers is. Last thing we knew, he had like 23,000 points or something like that. What we got from October 12th, he had 37,000 points, and that was the 12th, so I'm sure that he's ahead of them. But speaking on the whole legend thing, he just says, everybody think they're in first place in the legend race. Please sit the f*** down. you are first in the 100 points, not the legend. Legend race don't start until season 3 at 8 a.m. But oh yeah, guarantee you're gonna have to be ready. And I'm telling you, boy, hey, when I'm telling you, Sin ain't playing, that boy ain't playing, man. You're gonna have to be ready if you're gonna try to beat him, the legend, because that dude just don't get off the game. It just is what it is. This dude said he grinding, he trying to do his thing. He said he's trying to let y'all know that the Lion's Den is back. And he's trying to get himself back there and reestablish himself as the supreme, you know, entity in 2K as far as the park competition and just playing the game and being that guy that you know you just can't beat on the game and stuff like that. So we're gonna see how that go. Y'all let me know what y'all think down in the comment section. Y'all think that's right or wrong? This dude here timing out. I don't know why people be quitting the game. Hey, somebody say, hey, Gas says, look, the first legend might end up looking like this. I don't think it's gonna be that bad, man, because like I said, you have people that play the game, and you got people that play the game. And there's different ways and different motions you can get a lot of points in. Like I said, Brute, he was playing the ones last week, and the losers out ones. You can grind a lot of points in there. So if you're not a twos player, you can bro, stop this. Hold on 1 second, chat. Hold on. Let me just bag this up right quick. Now, again, see where Gambit is and where his man is. This is a country mile. Why are you leaving him open? He hadn't missed a shot yet. But he is behind half court. It is what it is. Well, you can't even see that boy. That tray's up. Splash down. But I don't know what y'all think about that, man. We know that you got to get 100,000 points in order to get it. And that's going to be the toughest part for a lot of people. Should I even go for legend? I don't know if I could score 100,000 points. I would have to play a lot of rec games and probably a lot of wrecking with randoms in order to do that. I just don't know. I think what I might do is just go play the ones like Brute them did, but I would have to make a build in order to play the ones, because I would just have to take some. I think what I could do with this guy is just take some of his interior off and some of the rebounding off, maybe, and then I'll make another guy like that, and I can go in there and try to just grind it out when those are up. But you know, we'll see how that goes, man. But the boy Jay Bridgeforth, he agreed with everybody else on this thing, and I think this is something that they're going to take into account and probably change. I wish they could change it retroactively, but you know, we'll see how it goes. He says instead of 100k points for legend, it should be 150 to 250 points, and it should encompass points, assists, steals, rebounds, blocks, and all of that. I just think other stats should be counted toward the legend. And then of course power, you know, he says, I don't know about the exact 150 number, but I do agree that other stats should count. Points encourages people to ball hog sometimes based off of the total stats or teammate grade would encourage, based it off the teammate grade or the total stats would encourage team ball instead of grinding 1v1 court to legend. He's absolutely right about that, man, because a lot of people, what they do is, they, like I said, you go to one-on-one and that's what they do, they play that. But at the same time, when you go into the rec, you wide open on the break for the three, but they either gonna go get on the rim, or they're not gonna pass you the ball. They're just not gonna pass it to you, or they're gonna shoot a bad shot or something like that, and they will risk not winning the game, and they will risk not playing team ball and all that good stuff, or putting your team in the best position just to get a couple of points. Because like I said, if you do the math, if you score 20 points a game, I think it's just going to be 5,000. But if you score 22 points a game, it's going to take like 500 points off of it. So you know what I'm saying? Like people really don't care about the whole thing. I don't know the exact number or whatever. That'll be like 1,000 points. So yeah, that'll be the difference between you. Pretty much you would just get there sooner. That's all it is. Like, people want to score a certain number of points a game, and they're going to score those points per game by hook or by crook, by any way, any means necessary. So I think, like I said, we want to promote, this is the most team-oriented 2K ever. We want to promote good team gameplay. I feel like that we're just going to have to figure out a better way. Like I said, I wish they could change it retroactively, but I don't think they can change it at this point. But next year, I'm sure there's something they're going to keep in mind, and it's just going to be an even doper experience. That boy Post Drew said, I'm out here casually breaking the game, baby. You see, a pump fake. Let me get up out this paint. Let me troll you a little bit. Jump stop, pump fake. Get up out of there. Post hook. Cash piping up, I got no peso reserves, activist. Hey man, like I said, bro, I don't know why we can't just be satisfied with just playing the game, man. I think the game is a good game, and you know, we just dedicated to breaking that joint, just like that boy ShiftyKai. He said he breaking the game right here, bro. Look at that. I mean, it's insane what he said. He's just showing you how to dribble with no adrenaline boost. How to have unlimited dribbling boost in the game with the hand cam. Hopefully this is something that's really difficult, because if everybody can do this, this is gonna be bad. Mike, we gotta fix this, man. We can't be having this. The game is already as balanced as it's gonna be. I know a lot of people are probably doing this by mistake or whatever, but you know, it is what it is. We just gotta bring some light to it. Trays up, splash down. We gotta bring some light to it, man. Jump shot in the video. You know, y'all know that that's the one of the jump shot. We gotta bring some light to it, man. We don't want the game to get out of hand with everybody having unlimited speed boosts and all that good stuff. Or do we? Y'all let me know what y'all think down in the comment section. Is that a W or is that an L for 2K? I don't know. Hey, the boy IQ Contain said, playing with old heads in the rec is the worst. I just dropped 30 and 10 assists and we lost the game because the dude is backdooring every possession, taking smothers. Hold on, we saw something happen right there. We're gonna talk about that in a second. What happened on this? Fruit with the fader. Yeah. Hey, I ain't gonna lie about that. That's crazy right there. I don't know what happened before that, but you know, it is what it is. Y'all let me know what y'all think about that, man. Like, I don't think that's an old head problem, bro. I think that's just a randoms issue. Like, when you play with randoms, bro, randoms just randomly cut for no reason. Like, I have no clue why they do it, but they'll just cut. You're trying to set something up, you're trying to figure something out, and then they will cut and do all the movement, and then they'll tell you to clear out when they get the ball. Yo, clear out. You be like, bro, what? Like, you won't stay still when I get the ball, but you just keep moving when you, I don't know, man. It is what it is, so it's all good. The boy Elite Shooter, he says, we hit 7K on Twitch, won the Raptors GC tournament today, and made the finals of the Hall of Fame League playoffs all tonight. All tonight, winners win. Hey, I ain't gonna lie about that, man. Winners do win, man. I'm glad that you adapted to the game and stopped f***ing Elite, because that's what you were doing when the game started. I ain't gonna lie to you. When it first popped off, that boy Elite was like, I ain't playing this. I'm not gonna die. I ain't gotta take this no more. And now, he just said, look, I can't have people talking like they was talking last year when they're like, look, Miami, I ain't playing with Miami and Kaze, I can't win, you know, all types of crazy stuff like that. And then when the game started, like, I just don't like it, I just don't mess with it. And he's like, I'm gonna have to get somebody to grind my stuff and all of that. And look, he clamped down, adapted, and said, you know what, let me just play the game and take it for what it is and see if I can adapt. And he adapted, and there you go right there, man. Up next, man, hey, last but not least, before we go to community clips, he said, who remember this little contraption on the back of your TV? I had to tweet it out and say, mama, bring the butter, where the butter knife at? Y'all should say, y'all don't know that. If you had to, hey, put butter knife down there if you had to set up your gaming system with the butter knife back in the day. We ain't had no like my daddy said, we ain't had no screwdrivers back then handy. They probably was outside in the tool shed or something. I used to use that butter knife, what y'all used to use. Hey, the boy, and last but not least, Adore Dollar. We got this community clips, man. Adore Dollar out here. Hey! Hold on, man. Let me go to this joint right here, man. We're gonna go big screen with it. He just said you gotta be multifaceted and be able to do it in many different ways. I might put that dunk on my lock right there. You know, bump steal. They say that bump steal is what takes skill. Trays up, splash down. That boy Adore Dollar out here different. All of these are valid in my opinion as well. Look at that. Okay, what you gonna do? He gonna spin back? Let me get that, bro. This is what I'm talking about, bro. Like, I mean, this is in Pro-Am right here too, so if ain't nobody complaining about it in Pro-Am, I think we pretty good on that. That boy Quavo, he out here showing y'all he got the new beer. Pull up, drink, headshot, drink. Okay, go a little back and forth. Fader, drink, Yeah, oh, dance on him a little bit. Go to get on that rim a little bit. Yes, sir. Okay. That boy jumping off a trampoline, man. Y'all go holler at the boy Quavo. That's what you need to be doing. Following, subscribing, and all of that, man. And last but not least, boy, we got that boy Dresky out here, man. As soon as they let me get over here to it, bro. This dude here might be the funniest dude on here. We gotta watch it on the low, cause you know how it be. But he just talking about, well, I ain't not gonna do the sign. He just saying how people be out there. When this is out there. If you see where he was at, it said it was on 285. You damn right. This is how I feel. They don't be paying attention. They don't be doing. They just be doing stuff. Look at it. Somebody line it up. Line it up. Let go. You can't hold me. Look at it. Wait. I go. Boy, it do seem like when they be doing construction, they be out there. Playing all day, man, like they ain't nothing gonna get done, man. But you know, it is what it is. Big shout out to Dresky, man. That's one of the funniest dudes out there, man. Anyway, hopefully y'all guys enjoyed the video today, man. Make sure y'all comment, retweet down below. And like I said, just keep grinding, keep doing everything. Comment on the video, you'll be entered to win a $50 gift card at the end of the week. But also, you'll be entered to win a PlayStation or an Xbox, whichever you choose, at the end of the month. And all you gotta do is like the video and comment on the video. If you share it, that's dope. But if you don't, it's all good, baby. Anyway, y'all let me know what y'all think down in the comment section, who the first legend is gonna be, and have these guys broken the game. And I'm gonna holler at y'all next time. Till next time. It's your boy Jay Eazy, aka Fresh from the Barbershop, BK the People's Champ. Godspeed.